There's a cross section of that sort of tower, which is known as a villus. And the villus is lined by cells on the outside that are the fully differentiated cells that are, play an important role in absorbing nutrients whenever you eat. Those fully differentiated cells come from the undifferentiated stem cells that reside at the bottom where that arrow is, in what is known as a crypt. So if you could run the video now, we will see how this process works. So we're looking now from the inside at one of these villi, and now we're going to go through the cross-section view and look down at the crypt. Now, this is a video developed from real mouse studies in which you can turn a stem cell blue color through a genetic trick, and then you can watch every cell that's born from that stem cell will be blue, and you can watch it develop. The cells move up the crypt, they get into the lumen, they differentiate along the way. They'll get up to the top of the villus. They'll then complete their life cycle of absorbing nutrients and then undergo programmed cell death or apoptosis. This is also happening in all of our colons right now, very rapid rate. We're still before lunch. I think you're probably okay with that. So what happens if you have a mutation in the stem cell? There's a common mutation in colon cancer in a gene called APC that's important in cell fate. So the cells that have that mutation are now in that greenish-brown color. They are going to have trouble making it through that final stage of differentiation, and they're starting to pile up, and therefore a tumor starts to develop.